25% off if you book an immediate ride on the Ola mobile app. Mm-hmm. Click on right now and apply code FLAT25. Get the app and Chaloniklo.
Though Delhi High Court has banned all app-based cab services after Uber rape case, as you just saw on screen, one can still book a cab using these apps.
My view on the ban is that, first of all, something which is not safe, we can't really go ahead with that, one. The government might come out with many legislations, but they have to ensure that they are executed. As far as the mode is concerned, what I feel is that probably they should extend the metro timings from probably 9 till 11:30, because I think that's the safest, especially for women.
Some feel that the ban should not be lifted until stricter checks are implemented. But what do women, the ones who actually need these cabs, feel about this issue?
Personally, I feel that, I try to leave early as much as possible by 6 or 6:30, but still if I'm getting late, I try to be with my colleagues who are, living nearby my place. So I try to go with them. And if that is not possible, then I'll try to hire a cab because I think they are much more safer.
After the Uber cab incident, although the government has imposed a ban on the radio cabs, it seems like the women of the city really need those cabs. So instead of banning the cabs, the government must take stricter measures.